Urban air mobility vehicles will soon be a reality, but today's flight rules and procedures were not designed with UAM in mind. Consequently, they must evolve to accommodate these vehicles and the inevitable growth in their operations. The MITRE Corporation is working with government and industry to address that gap. We're exploring short and long-term approaches for integrating UAM safely and efficiently into the National Airspace System. From early, low-density operations with pilots on board, to high-volume, largely automated flights in future decades. To start, established procedures and operational frameworks can support piloted UAM operations. As operations ramp up, the creation of UAM-specific corridors can simplify interactions with existing airspace users and air traffic control. There are many factors that will influence these corridors, and UAM flight in general, such as the impact of airport configurations and air traffic density on UAM corridor placement, the community-based rules that will guide how UAMs interact within a corridor, the micro-scale weather patterns in urban areas that could pose a hazard to UAM, and the unique factors that must be considered when certifying autonomous vehicles for flight. Learning about industry visions and UAM technology is part of this process. So is understanding a wide range of points of view. At MITRE, we're working to do all of that. Because only by working together will we be able to integrate UAM in a way that works for everyone.